Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to Mingle and Mission in the Void / Terracotta. I am currently preparing for the end game. Again, still. And I am basically taking a round through all the chambers in an attempt to grow more silver and crimson for my chosen sister. Because I don't actually know what to do. What to, you know, actually do step by step in order to go through with the big breakthrough. Gold deposit in this map, or at least gold generation, but I haven't figured out how to tap into this. Not that I necessarily need to, but you know, secret and therefore interesting. Can I drop into the water now? No. So all this time, this whole structure has been completely safe to walk on. Go figure. Structure is making that noise, the structure that chases away the brothers. Don't we? Okay, then I might take the time to catch them. decided to leave alone for now. Ooh, we have a sploosh of color there. Of course, by the time I get to it, it's already gone. I'm gonna check this corner for secrets as well. Actually push all this rubble away. Oh my goodness, that is so cute. Am I stuck here? So, it took like 80 to plant and it only yielded like 50? Well, shit. Okay, this ain't cool. This means my whole strategy is under question. Oh, okay. It's a different one. Never mind. Cool strategy. Thank you. Blue and purple. And the one who also has the Mayak theme playing in her garden, that one had purple and gold, I think. Okay, so I can plant gold here because it's always good to have some gold planted anywhere. Since this garden seems to have a big yield, it makes sense to plant here. So let's plant all the silver that I have. Although, if I process all the silver that I have on me right now, I should be able to get like 2 trees. Yeah, let's wait.
When you're the mightiest brother, your duty is to stay here and take responsibility. Responsibility for the canvas you've drawn with your own color, your own blood.
Is this the end? Eek. Did I run out of time? I think I did. Oh no. But this, that means I need to load all this traveling shall be forgotten. Before or after I got some more? Good question. And I think I need to be not here. But here. Can I go in there? No, I can't. In this case, I have no idea what to do. It seems that I need to check out a walkthrough or something, because right now I simply don't know how the mechanic works. Okay, just... Alright, the game crashed, but I did look up what I need to do. So, I do need to fill her up. But actually she only has one more heart to fill up, so let's see. Actually, I'm not gonna do any homework right now, just quickly set my goals before I finish this episode. Three hearts are full, and for the fourth one I need 1,000 units of color. Now for the two from the two pieces of palette, I have 600 from two of these, and if my heart is full of gold, then just one full round should actually do the trick. And now that I know how abundant this one particular garden is, I'll go into the void and show. Just load up whatever I think. So I think there is enough time to execute my plan, but I do need to focus on certain areas. Cycle to perform the trip, so I need to go to this garden. I need to go here and plant all the silver. I need to go here and harvest some, and I might be able to harvest a little bit from here. So my game plan for the next cycle will be here, and I will skip all the chambers that don't have the crimson and or silver in them. So I'm not going to this mine, but I will go to this garden. Okay, so garden here. Garden here, and garden here, and then return here. Oh, and I also need to harvest them. Anyway, I know now that I only have two cycles to complete this round, but now I know where to go, so I should be able to do that. And there is also this one one garden, the cougar lady's garden, also has some silver in it, I think. So if I'm able to get there as well, I will get there as well. But otherwise, the plan is set. And this is where I will end this session, because my hard drive is full of recordings. Thank you very much for watching. Thank you for watching me fail and fumble. We shall meet another time. Bye bye.